Another fire is under investigation this afternoon at a Hawaiian barbecue restaurant near Charleston and Valley View. Las Vegas Fire and Rescue says the fire started around 12:30 in the morning at the H&H BBQ. Fire crews were able to put it out in about 40 minutes. No injuries were reported and no word on what started the fire.